Want to now shift gears and talk about matters health. Well, the government is maintaining that the polio vaccine is safe for use in Kenya. The Director of Medical Services, Nicholas Muraguri, said the polio vaccination campaign will proceed as planned. Meanwhile, the Kenya Conference of Catholic Bishops and a member of members of Parliament are demanding that the use of the vaccine be stopped.